so we're out here in Texas, and we almost connected with the pig last night, but it winded us. It was really just a test run, and right now we're out baiting javelinas, and it is hot. But yeah, we haven't seen any yet, but we just ran about 3 or 4 strips of corn, so we're about to go do a few more strips, and then we come back around and spot and stalk them and see if anything else is on there. So I'm excited.
Man. Yep.
Texas.
We're out here in Texas at the Callaghan Ranch, and it's 8:50. We have 10 minutes till the feeder goes off, and hopefully we'll have a pig on the ground.
Way too much fun.
back out. After the last failed attempt, we just came up at about 15 javelina. They were right here. They took off. We drove. Got dropped off. They'll come back out and get a shot at one. Stay tuned.
About 15 javelina, about 300 yards away. We did a spot and stalk, ended up going through some cactus and some prickly stuff, ended up shooting them at about 16 yards.
Thank you.